Chandon in her pretty cabinet. Let them eat cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. A beauty remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy. At any time, an invitation you can take. Caviar and cigarettes, well, most in etiquette. Extraordinarily nice. She's a killer queen, gunpowder, gentle, dynamite with a laser beam. She never kept the same address. Conversations, she spoke just like a baroness. Met a man from China, went down to Asia Minor, and then it incidentally ended up that way. Brought him naturally from Paris, for far she couldn't care less. Fastidious and precise, she's a killer queen, got power of eternity, dynamite with a laser beam.
Thank you, because you know what? No, let me tell you why. I wouldn't know what I was doing if it weren't for Freddie Mercury. Right? Do you love Freddie? So do I! And I gotta say thank you to these amazing rock legends that I get to sing with every night. Brian and Roger. And I gotta say, I just hope that we can celebrate the amazing music of this band and of Freddie Mercury tonight. Are you with me? Yeah. Fuck yeah. And in the spirit of Freddie, times are different, but I know what we all believe in together. Freedom. So let's break free together. Come on. I'm not afraid to Still goes on.